this base right there will work. But this is really pretty filthy, so we're either going to try and find one that's cleaner, or we'll have to clean this one out, one or the other. But I want that height. Well, actually, you know, we could even go with that size because there's not a whole lot of flasks in there.
Okay. Right now. It's kind of wider than we wanted to go with.
Right, yeah, it'll be fine. It's bigger than you need, and typically I'm trying to reduce how much room is taken up in the kiln, but there's a lot fewer flasks than I thought there would be for the last day.
Great.
So we're fine. So while we're out here doing this...
That's the rubber base. Okay.
That's rubber base. This is the flask. So while we're out here getting this ready, we're going to write down what we need here, because you've got... Boy, you can hardly even read that, but that's a 3-inch high. So height of diameter, 3 inches. And height of flask, not height of diameter. And the diameter, it's a little bit under 2.5, but we're going to call it 2.5.
Okay.
Okay, then you look up here in the chart. So diameter's down here and height is there, so we're looking at a 3-inch, or a 2.5-inch diameter, 3-inch height, so you need 12 ounces of plaster and 129 milliliters. One pound.
This is diameter.
We're 2.5 diameter. I'm sorry.
This is diameter.
Yeah,
okay.
That's diameter. So and we're 2.5 and we're 3 high. So we need 12 and 129. Okay. So we'll write that down. 12 ounces and 129 cc's milliliters, same thing.
Okay.
Okay, so at least now we have that figured out. So now, one of the things we need to do is sort of get that funky wax off there, and then you're going to take this with the wax pin and you're going to bond that to that surface right there as clean and smooth as you possibly can.
Okay.
Then we're going to put this over the cylinder or over the base, wrap some tape around here, and then we're going to come out, we're going to go back to the chart here, and we're going to put 12 ounces of plaster and 129 cc's of water in here, and then pour it into that plaster, weigh the plaster there, and then pour the plaster in here, and I'll come out and help you. It's going to be a 2-2-1 process.
Okay, cool.
So for right now, so we just need to get this. We just need to get that. Actually, I cleaned that out. That's fine.
Oh, okay.
But we just need to get that wax welded right onto there, and then the cylinder put around that.
All right.
And then tape at the top. That's your pencil. I'll carry it over for you. You got your